Face off to the right of Bernie Perrant. Bobby Clark and Stemkowski gets it. Rolfe, a shot that hit Barry Ashby. A shot wide. Ashby is down and hurt. Ashby was hit right in the face with a shot by Dale Rolfe. He is in great pain down there. They're coming out quickly with trainer Frank Lewis and calling for the doctor to come out. A high rising shot by Rolfe caught Barry Ashby right in the face. We're going downstairs now to Brian McFarland, who is right out there on the ice.
Talk to the linesman, and Barry Ashby was hit just on the eyelid, just above the right eye. It is a bad gash, according to the officials. Matt, you were there. Could you describe it?
Just above the eyelid, between the eyelid and the eyebrow.
Well, there's a lot of blood, and they've moved quickly to get Barry Ashby off the ice on this stretcher. And he's holding both hands over the wound. So the injury, again, is just above the right eye, a bad cut. And that's the story right down here at ice level.